Previously on Revelations 2.
I'm doing that shit again, man. Oh god.
Wait.
Up in the middle of the woods.
Some kind of rundown prison. Gabe. Gina's dead.
Shit. Thompson's gone too.
Yeah.
On my way!
I remember the kid's bracelet. Eddie would want me to find out how it ticks.
You chopped off his fucking hand?
Sometimes you have to make the hard choice. Come on, let's see what's in this building. What do you want?
I need to throw you at the wall and see who sticks and who doesn't. The wall, in this case, is a special virus that I injected into each of you.
You what?
We will all die. There's no question of that. But one of you still has a chance of dying well.
I'm no lab rat. Bite up or I'll see it. I gotta show you something over here.
My god.
Wait.
He's pissing me off.
Okay.
Man, I hope Fisher's
like,
okay.
Spam the fucking key.
Neil? Neil was with you?
Yeah. We got split up on the way here.
Do you think you can fly this? I guess we're not alone out here. Pedro!
Look, check out what I found. You see any weak wall?
You think Pedro can get through with that drill of his?
Who's inside?
Wait! Okay!
We could use that drill of yours right now. If you don't mind doing a little demolishing.
No problema. Just point me in the right direction.
Stay there.
Roger.
I think the distance...
Thank you.
Oh my god. Ew, it's weird.
That's everything.
Move.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
I managed to trace the bracelet's transmissions. They're coming from the door.
Good work, Redfield. But I'm surprised. Now it's my turn to work some magic. Reseed, chopper repairing, new magic.
Got to be kidding me.
It's the Overseer. She's luring those things right toward us.
What do we do?
All right, we'll take care of it. Coming from the bar. Please get that thing fixed.
I'll go around the back and open the door. Hang tight.
Door strides.
It's unlocked.
Wait, Neil. What about Gabe?
He's ex-military. That don't mean shit.
You know, I'm glad you're okay. Gabe said you guys got split up.
Yeah, but I run fast. Gym leadership. So, what was that monster back there?
It was Pedro. The Overseer gave us all some kind of viral injection. The virus triggered in Pedro when he got too scared.
I think I've heard of it. A virus that responds to fees. We're supposed to be protecting people from viruses, not catching them.
Weird.
Irony sure is a dick.
Moira, I don't think you actually met Neil. He's our boss.
Neil Fisher. You're Barry Burton's girl, right? Your dad's in the BSAA?
Do me a favor, and don't put Barry and me in the same sentence, sir.
Pedro said the signal came from high up. That's gotta be it.
That tower thing.
The Overseer might be inside. I say we go find out.
Bad idea.
Oh, God.
We should wait for dawn.
By dawn, we might all end up like Pedro. The clock's ticking now.
Oh, no, 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 no!
Come on!
I promise I'll catch up. Just get to that tower. Come on, you freaks! Catch me if you can!
I better meet up with Moira first. They got spike bats.
Yeah, we saw her in the prison.
She had the prison.
You think she's part of the experiment?
Stay there.
Roger.
If the Overseer is trying to scare little kids too, then that is seriously messed up.
Can you sprint all along this? Spot. Ew, why are you glitching around? Someone told you to glitch out. There we go.
Hey, wait!
Fucking shit. Why can't you go through the door with her?
Wait!
Ah, box.
So you managed to stay away from the monsters all by yourself? Moira, did you hear that?
Gotta get the Moira shroud first try.
Shh.
Watch me.
Wait!
Shit, too close. Oh, you've got to be fucking kidding me. Stupid thing.
Let's go get the girl. Stay there!
Fuck.
It's safe now. Can you find your way over? Follow me! Yeah, follow right. me! Yeah, follow right. me! Yeah,
follow right. me.
Yeah, right.
I can't believe I messed that up.
Wow. Service. That's a really cute bear. Is he your friend?
Why did she? Nice man gave him.
What nice man?
The Terra Saver guy. He saved me when I was little.
I wonder if anyone from Terra Save didn't get caught.
Can't believe I messed that up. Cost me like 2 seconds maybe. 1435. Let's go. Now I can use the bathroom. Fuck.